Seattle. My firstborn, the love of my life, my everything. On July 5th, 1994, God blessed me with the most beautiful little girl in the world. From there, I realized my life had changed. There's nothing better than the love that a mother has for her child. And I am so, so proud of you. You have achieved one of your dreams, and many, many more are to come. Whatever you do, Seattle, in life, put yourself first. And always remember, I am here for you through thick and thin. I love you, baby. Congratulations.
Hello, college graduate. Hi, Cece. I cannot believe it. You are an alumni of Howard University. That time went so fast. You were just my little munchkin. And just like yesterday, you were running around the house, it seems, and I would run up to you and say, Seattle, whose baby are you? And you say, gee, mine's. And you still are. However, my little tigress has grown up into a beautiful, beautiful young woman who is also an alumni of Howard University. How proud could a grandma be? You're the light of my life, sweetie, and I will always hold you dear. I wish you much success in life. Know that I am truly proud of you, and I wish that you will continue to have the blessings of God and that you will have peace, love, joy, and continued success. Stay positive, stay proactive, and stay true to yourself. I love you with all my heart. Congratulations, baby.
My first remembrance of Cece, really, I guess when she was a little girl, you know, and we was over there in Fort Washington over there on the water, and Cece had all this red hair. I was wondering, you know, I said, where did she get all this blonde looking hair, you know? I guess she got it from my mother, you know. And another thing about Cece was that when she used to run, my kids, I always went to all their athletic events, and I used to go to track meeting, and when Cece got in that, she could run that turn, boy. She get in that turn, boy, she spoke everybody in that turn because she had them long legs. And then when we got her down here at Howard University, I went to see some of the events, you know, because I always support my grandkids. And I really love that Cece. Cece is just number one on my list. I'm telling you, that's the truth. That's the truth. Now, I don't speak the truth. But I want one thing to remember, for Cece to remember. She's a rich man's vision and a poor man's dream. And always remember, Lady Queen.
Today is a glorious day. I've watched you in your journey, and over the years, I've seen you accomplish so much. And it wasn't an easy journey, but you had faith, you worked hard, and you triumphed. You have an extraordinary talent. You have an extraordinary mind. You are a beautiful gem, and no matter where your life takes you, you're going to have all the tools and all of the things you need to be successful and to live a beautiful life. And as you go out into the world and after you leave Howard University, remember to always nurture your spirit. Take care of yourself. Invest in yourself. Invest in your goals, your dreams. Travel a lot. Be open to new experiences. And I promise you the universe will return with a multitude of blessings poured upon you. And I am so excited to just watch it all go down. I love you. Congratulations. God bless.
Cece, what's up, boo? This is Auntie Christy. I just wanted to tell you that I am so proud of you and congratulations on getting out of Howard HU. You know, in 4 years, it's a big accomplishment and you should be very proud. I remember the day I walked you on that campus and I said, honey, this is where you need to be. And you went there and showed up and showed out. And I cannot tell you how proud that makes me. I want you to go out here and live your dreams. Don't worry about anything. God's got you. He's going to take you far. He's going to take you places as long as you keep working hard and giving it your all. He has blessed you with an immense talent that very few have. And I want you to believe in that and trust in that and trust in yourself, because not only are you talented, but you are the sweetest, most loving, kind person I have ever met. And I'm just so proud to love you, to, you know, just be your friend, to be your auntie, to be a cousin, to be a million things to you, because you are just perfect to me. I have never loved anyone as much as I love you. I mean, you were the start of it all. I remember giving you your bottle while I was talking to my boyfriend when I was 17 all night, and your mom was sleep pregnant with Asia. You know, we go back, girl. But I'm wearing shades because your future is so bright, boo. Okay? Don't get it twisted. Auntie Christy always got to keep it fly. But good luck in New York. And you know I got you no matter what. Whatever you need, baby, I'm always here. I love you. Mwah.
Cece! First off, I just want to congratulate you for, you know, graduating from Howard University. That's such a, you know, huge accomplishment in your life. You know, you've overcame a lot of adversity, and, you know, this goes to show, you know, how strong you are as an individual, and I'm extremely proud of you for that. You know, just continue to, you know, work hard and have faith, and, you know, just trust in yourself, and the sky will be the limit for you. You know, I'm very excited to see what the future has in store for you. I know that whatever you do in life, you'll be very successful at. And I just want to show my appreciation for you. You know, you've been a huge role model in my life. And I just want to thank you for that. And, you know, you're a very special individual. You're very unique in your own way. Just continue to be that way. And continue to believe in yourself. And most importantly, just know that I love you. That I care about you. And that I'll always have your back. And again, just congratulations. And
what up, fam? Cece. I'm right back like I never left. You know, the last video got cut off due to Auntie Chrissy's shenanigans. But, you know, that's for another day to worry about. I just wanted to say, you know, good luck. And,
Hey.
Congratulations.
Woo! Turn up, Seattle. Congratulations. You are finally done school. Must be nice, because I'm ready to get the hell up out of here, to be honest. But no, in all seriousness, I'm really proud of you. I mean, it's crazy because you're already graduating. And I remember, like, it was yesterday, all of us being in middle school and elementary school together. So, I mean, it's just really crazy. But I am really proud of you. You've definitely grown as a person. You've grown into such an amazing woman. And, you know, you see that through, you know, your style, your beauty, and of course your art, and just all the hard work that you've shown, you know, throughout college. Because college is, that is crazy. And for you to be balancing all the credits that you balance, you know, it takes a lot. So I really am proud of you. And I wish you nothing but success for your future. And just always remember to put yourself first and to stay confident, because you are a bad bitch and you need to know that and recognize it and show it off. Like, I got the baddest sister out here and I love her to death. So, I'm so proud of you, Seattle. We are in a turn up after this, lit. Sorry everybody for the cursing, but my sister is a bad bitch. But I love you, Cece. Congrats.
Uh-oh, you graduated. It's a good feeling. I'm actually walking in the rain because I don't want you to see me recording this. But I want to just express to you that I'm more than proud of you. I know I always told you that you need to graduate in 4 years and there's no excuse. You need to just do your thing. And you always were so stressed because I put a very big burden on your shoulders and a lot of expectations. But I feel like I'm very proud because I get to see you develop, and I'm very happy that you've been in my life. I know that things have gotten hard, and you've overcome a lot from doing track to just doing you, managing all these side hustles, doing your job and everything too. But I just want you to know that I'm very thankful for you. And I know other people are very thankful to have you too. You're probably the nicest person I've ever met. So it's a very good balance, you know, because I feel as if sometimes I learn from you how I can be a better person. So thank you for that. Just keep doing you. Thank you throughout the years I've known you, and thank you for being the best you could be. I can't thank you enough for that. And I know that sometimes I'm pretty difficult, even though I'm the best person alive, hands down. I truly am thankful. So thank you. Hopefully you move to New York. You know, we're going to be out here. And, you know, I don't know. I just, other people know that I joke around a lot, but I don't joke when it comes to Seattle. So I love you, and keep making us all proud.
Hey, C. I can't believe this day is here. Like, we're old. But I just want to say that I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of everything that you've accomplished so far. I'm so proud of everything that you've learned within yourself throughout these last 4 years. And I'm so proud of you that you did this in 4 years. Like, no one knows how hard that is until you're doing it. You're so strong, and you're such a special person in my life. You literally touch everybody that you come across. All of my friends at school still ask about you. They're still like, how's Seattle? Like, how is she? Like, she looks so cute. And I'm just really, really happy that I have somebody like you in my life. And I know that our friendship will literally be forever. We passed the seven years a long time ago. I think we're like 15 years of friendship right now. I think we're working on that. Regardless, I love you, and I'm proud of you, and I cannot wait to see you this summer because I'm coming back to Jersey. I love you, C.
Cece, congratulations, girl. You did it. You walked across that stage, and you got your diploma. You're certified, and it's only up from here. You truly are a leader and inspiration to me. And when I say a leader, I mean a true leader, because you truly led the way whenever we broke anything in that house on 4602 Kettering Drive. Yes, I'm snitching on you. Grandma, it was her fault because she led the way. But you always got mad at me because I'm supposed to know better. But it's fine. It's cool. It's cool. That's not why we're here. We're here for Cece and the goals she accomplished in getting her diploma. You set the way and paved the way for your sister and your brother to do great things in this world. And they truly look up to you just like I do. So everybody in there is proud of you. From me to Asia. And she's about to do her thing in Maryland. Talik, he's about to do his thing at Pitt now. We all about to do big things. So thank you for showing us the way. We all love you. And I hope you have blessings and more blessings and blessings coming your way. From your little cousin, I love you.
Start it.
On the started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here.
What's up, family? I'm sending this shout out from Las Vegas, Nevada to my very special, gorgeous, beautiful, hilarious niece, Seattle Shay Ellison. Baby girl, I just want to congratulate you on this huge accomplishment of graduating Howard University. I wish I could be there right now to just enjoy the laughter, the love, and just everything that's going around you right now. I wish you the best in the future. I know great things are to come. You know, just like the song said, started at the bottom, now we're here. You know, baby girl, I just want to tell you, Cece, we're destined to be great. So be great, whatever that may be. Whatever you want to do, do it. Don't let anybody tell you you can't. I'm here to support you 100%, whether you're right or wrong. Let's just try not to be wrong too often. And I just want you to know I love you. I love you. I love you. There is nothing I will not do for you ever. And if your boyfriend, guy friend is in the room, just know I'm watching you. I might be in Vegas, but it's a quick flight and they let us have guns out here. But all seriousnessly, I love you, Cece. And have a great day, babe.
Hey, Seattle, it's Trey. I just wanted to say congratulations on graduating from Howard. I know this is a big accomplishment in your life. For me and my dad, you know, we always support you guys. We always love you guys. I just want you to know that you and your family are some of the most loving people we ever met. And honestly, we wish you the best. And congratulations again.
I am so proud of you. You have graduated from the Howard University. You are definitely one of my cousins that encouraged me and wanted me to go to Howard so bad. And I'm so glad that I chose it because it is one of the best decisions that I made. I just want to let you know that you are smart, you are beautiful, and you are one of the kindest people I know. And I know that you will do great things after you graduate. I love you so much. Mwah!
Cece, my one and only grandchild, I love you to death. Life, when you were born, God shined on me. He actually really shined on me. Timmy gave birth to you. And Timmy's like my child, but God really shined on me with you. You are kind, loving, adorable, smart, and you deserve everything in life that comes your way. Diane is trying to get back to her life, but you got all your life ahead of you. And guess what? I pray, Biz and me, I pray every day that everything that you ever wanted or desire comes to you. I love you more than life itself. Thank you, darling, for being my one and only.
Well, look who has grown up as a young woman now. Congratulations. I never doubted it. I always knew you were going to get through. And I'm very, very happy for you and your mom and Asia and Malik. You know, you guys are doing great. And I guess if I were to give you any advice beyond this point, whatever your goals are, continue to pursue them seriously. And don't stop until you reach them. Just, you know, plan your work and work your plan and reach your goals. You can do it. You know, there's nothing that can stop you now. This is the easy. Now you're over the hump. You just keep on cruising now. You know, congratulations, CC. Love you so much, and I'm very, very proud of you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Seattle. Just wanted to say congratulations. I'm so proud of you. And since I've known you since freshman year, you've grown into such a beautiful and talented young woman who I'm proud to say is one of my good best friends. And I know this isn't the end. It's only the beginning. I'm so proud of you and your growth, and I love you. Congratulations, we're out of here, class 2017.
Hi, Cece. Our Seattle Ellison is graduating. Graduation means that you must take that beauty, that boldness, those brains, and live your best life. Graduation means that you must take care of yourself. You must make good choices, and you must think about what is in the best interest of Cece. We love you. We will be here for you forever. It is unconditional love because it is our Cece. I'm so proud of you. Now go and live life and soar. But remember, make good choices. Take a moment, exhale, breathe before you make those decisions because they will affect the rest of your life. I love you so much.
Congratulations, Seattle. May God continue to bless you. I love you. I'm Barbara.
Hey, well, Cece! Congratulations!
Congratulations! Woo! Hey, Cece, you know, I'm Chris. I just want to let you know the first memory I can think of is when you were born. I cannot wait to see you. And when I saw you, you were the prettiest baby I've ever seen in my entire life. Next to my kids, of course.
Congratulations, Cece. The best memory I have of you is, of course, when you were so cute and in our wedding, coming down the aisle. Congratulations. Time flies when you're having fun. And I am so proud of you, and the best is yet to come. Congratulations. Keep up the great work, and we love you.
The best memory I have with you, Cece, is when we went to University of Maryland to see Asia play basketball. We had so much fun. Love you. Congratulations.
Say congratulations.
Congratulations.
We love you, Cece.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Bye. Bye.
Seattle, it's Jacqueline. I just want to say congratulations to you. I'm very proud of you. I'll always remember that you're a very mature, sweet young lady. All your life you've been that way, since you were a little baby who had red hair. Also, after college, just enjoy life. Have fun. It goes so fast. Work hard, play hard. That's all I can say. Love you. Congratulations.
Go ahead.
Hey, C, what's up? It's Shiz. I heard you graduate. Congratulations. Time fly. I remember when we was all in your house in the swimming pool, and you was AJ be jumping in the pool. But congratulations, love y'all, miss you.
Seattle, I am so proud of you for becoming an HU graduate. I'm using Snapchat because I look a mess. The Coopers rally for it, and we're proud of you. Love you.
Hi, Seattle. It's Ione and the kids. Catherine, say hi.
Hi.
AJ.
Hey.
And Rucker.
Hello.
We just want to tell you congratulations on graduating from Howard University. We're so proud of you, and we love you so much. And we know that your future is so, so, so bright. And we just wish we could be there, but we can't. But we love you, and we send all of our love and best wishes to you. Tell her something, Catherine. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Hope for the best.
Congratulations, hope for the best in the future. Bye-bye.
Love you. Bye, Seattle.
Bye.
Bye.
Seattle, the one and only Tracy Carter here. You know what I'm saying? Congratulations on graduating, man. All blessings on your next step. One love.
Seattle, Seattle, Seattle. Congratulations on graduating from the Howard University. I'm very proud of you. You know, I know you're going to do great things. And when you out here selling paintings for millions, let me just get a discount.
Congratulations, Seattle. We're very proud of you. We're excited for you, and we know you're going to do great things. Love you.
Congratulations.
Hey, Cece. It's your cousin, Deaky. It's been years. Congratulations on graduating from college. My favorite memory, you were a toddler, you and your sister. You guys were freaking frack. It was Christmas in Voorhees. My advice to you, anything worth having in life won't come easy. And definitely continue to strive for success. And as a woman, as a minority, you know, continue to go above and beyond. Make sure that you're passionate at whatever you do. And of course, if there's anything you ever need, or any advice, or any extra push that you would ever need, your cousin Deaky from Philadelphia is saying to you, I'm very proud of you. I admire you. You don't have to be, you know, older for someone to admire you. I do admire all of your aspirations and everything that you've overcome. Continue to keep pushing, and most importantly, the only way is Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated. It's never too late. Have a great one. Love you. All the way from Philly.
Hey, Seattle. This is Skyla. I just want to say congratulations, and I wish you nothing but the best. Love you.
One of the best memories I've had of Seattle is when we moved into Howard University to our dorm. It took like 100 hours. We went to the wrong room, didn't know who her roommate was. It was like a whole big ordeal, but we finally got her in there. Now she's graduating, super excited for her. A new journey, a new path, just everything new. I'm excited. Congratulations, we love you. This is your day, this is your time.
Hey there, Seattle, it's Professor Brown. I want to congratulate you on graduating this year. You've been more than a pleasure to have in my classes. Moving forward, I just want you to continue, you know, with your bright spirit and your creativity, and just continue to shine. All right, take care.
Seattle, I'm so proud of you. Congratulations on getting your degree. You've made it through all 4 years. You've definitely been a blessing to be a part of this program. God bless and good luck.
You're so beautiful. Give the world a show. Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Shake it fast. It's yours.
How much you pay for it?
I say you're so beautiful, and I don't care who knows. Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Shake it, hey. 'Cause it sure look good to me.
How can you?